Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Luna, and I was generated by artificial intelligence. In this video, I'm super excited to show you how to make unique talking avatars like me by using a few different tools that are really easy to use. After that, you are ready to go create some really cool avatars with artificial intelligence now.
I am going to show you how to generate your very own avatar for free and a unique background settings. We are also going to generate a script, generate realistic voices, and how to generate video. Let's get started. Step 1. Generate an avatar. First of all, we opened a website called Lexica. After opening the website, sign up and create free avatars. As you can see, I am selecting this avatar. Multiple options have been found for each avatar. You can select the one you like. You can search whatever type of avatar you want, as I am showing here. After searching, the result will come according to your requirements. You can select any avatar you want. I will use this avatar. Click on Open in Editor. This screen will appear. Then after that, save avatar from this website on your storage. Step 2. Generate a script using ChatGPT.
Now let me tell you how to create script through ChatGPT. You have to come on ChatGPT and you can get the script written on the topic of your choice. Like I have given text command to ChatGPT that you are an AI-generated avatar who is making a video for a YouTube channel. You can write whatever you want by using your imagination and creativity.
As you can see, ChatGPT gives us a script with proper steps within seconds. Let me tell you a few lines from the introduction of the script. Greetings, fellow creators. Welcome back to the Luna channel. After the script is created, copy the required text. This part, which we have copied, will be used in the next step. Step 3. Generate AI voices. To convert text to voice, use the Play HT website. You got multiple realistic voices on this website. Click on Create Audio and two options will appear on the screen. And today I choose Realistic Voice. I will show you the realistic voice by doing it. Paste the text we copied in the previous step here.
The way to get new ideas is to notice anomalies. What seems strange, or missing, or broken. You can see anomalies in everyday life.
You can change the voice by clicking on Default Voice. Different voices will appear on your screen. I will do Abigail's voice here. You can use any voice from here. By your choice, you can choose any option you want. I am using real-time options so it will sound more realistic. Click on Generate Preview and a few moments later, your preview will be ready. After your video is ready to download, you can directly download it by clicking on audio download icon, or you can export the project, in which there are two options. You can download each paragraph separately or download as a single audio file. As you can see, after clicking on Export Project button, your project will be downloaded. Step 4. Generate video. I will use a website named HeyGen to make a video talking avatar. In this website, you will see many default avatars. But if you want to use your own avatar, then click on the Upload or Generate a Talking Photo button and import your avatar from its destination. After a few seconds, your avatar will be uploaded. Click on your avatar and select whether you want to open it in landscape or portrait form. You can directly paste your script in the text script portion. If you don't have or want to upload audio file, select audio script and click on choose or drag a file to import the audio. Then select the audio from its destination. After a few seconds, the audio file will be uploaded.
Greetings, fellow creators. Welcome back to the Luna channel, your go to destination for all things I.
Click on the Submit button and confirm to submit. It will take some time for the file to be ready because this website converts your avatar into a talking avatar. When video is ready to download, preview and download your video. Now your own talking avatar is ready. Let's watch.
Greetings, fellow creators. Welcome back to the Luna channel, your go to destination for all things I. I'm Luna, your AI-generated host. And today, I'm super excited to show you how to create your very own AI